Today, we're exploring a topic that has sparked debates in workshops and factories around the world. Titanium versus aluminum. Which metal reigns supreme in industrial manufacturing? Let's find out. Titanium and aluminum are widely used industrial materials. But how do they really stack up against each other in industrial manufacturing? On one side, we have titanium. A popular material known for its exceptional strength, resistance to corrosion, and high melting point. It is a top choice in aerospace, medical, and high-performance engineering. On the other, we have aluminum. A versatile metal celebrated for its lightweight, conductivity, and cost efficiency. These characteristics make aluminum a popular choice for automotive, construction, and consumer goods manufacturing. When it comes to choosing between titanium and aluminum, the decision is based on your specific needs. From strength and durability to conductivity and cost, each metal has its unique advantages. Let's talk about strength and durability. Titanium offers superior strength and durability, perfect for environments that demand the ultimate in performance. Aluminum, while not as strong, provides excellent strength-to-weight ratio for lighter applications. When it comes to weight and flexibility, aluminum takes the lead. Its lightweight nature makes it ideal for the automotive and packaging industries. In applications requiring thermal and electrical conductivity, aluminum is the go-to choice, widely used in electrical and heat exchange applications. However, titanium's relatively low thermal conductivity makes it ideal for applications that require strength and resistance at high temperatures, such as spacecrafts and engines. Cost is another critical factor. Aluminum is generally more affordable than titanium. In addition, aluminum is the easier metal to work with when it comes to machinability. That is why aluminum is a widely popular choice for a broad range of manufacturing processes. Last but not least, we also need to consider the environmental implications of using titanium and aluminum in industrial manufacturing. Fortunately, both metals offer environmental benefits through recyclability, with aluminum being one of the most recycled materials on the planet. So there you have it. All in all, the choice between titanium and aluminum depends on balancing performance, cost, and your specific needs. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more expert insights.